Nothing much for today. I think I'm going to stay indoors and do some of my drills, the diamond picks. We put stones on these pictures and make them. Anyway, my sunflowers I have planted are anywhere from 12 inches up to 10 foot. You see that one up there is 10 foot. Anyway, I put in another round of seeds. They're starting to come up because these are starting to die down. So I want to make sure I get another round of sunflowers this year because, you know, I posted how many times? They're my favorite flower. I love them more than I do roses and stuff. I just think they're absolutely beautiful. So if you're ever going to get me flowers, get me a bouquet of sunflowers. They're easy to grow. They're hardy. I love them. And they bring the pollinators to the yard, the bees. They need to eat some stuff. But I'm excited because I've got another full round coming in. And I only have a small window of time that these flowers, sunflowers, will grow. So you want to stay on top of it. Once they start to die down, get another round in. And this is that new hummingbird feeder. Man, I love this thing. It has a water moat up on the top. So when the ants come down here and try to get into the nectar and all, they can't because there's water there. There's no way for them to bypass because they have to drop down into the water inside that little cap to try to get down to the nectar, and they can't. And this is also resistant to the bees. The bees won't be able to get it either. This is, oh, I wish you could see it. There was a hummingbird. Just went by. How cool. He found this. I ordered three more of these. They're $16.99 a piece. Got them on sale for 13 something, so that's cool. Oh, there he is. Did you see him? Did I get him? Oh, there he is. Oh, he flies so fast, it's hard to see. Oh, he wants the nectar, so I'm going to back off. Cool. I always hear him first before I see him. And inside here, we have bluebirds, a baby in there. So that's so cool. Anyway, I just had to share my little garden. Sunflower garden is starting a second round, so these will die down. And I save the seeds, I dry them out, and then I plant them again. That's where these seeds came from. I no longer have to buy sunflower seeds. I just throw them into the ground from the ones before.